How are you and the football girls getting along?
Great.
I knew you'd hit it off. Amber's had a really interesting journey. She always wanted to date Ronaldo, our tight end, but she used to be fat. Then she lost a ton of weight. And then they hooked up.
No, yeah, that's really interesting.
Yeah, it is interesting. It's interesting and it's inspiring.
Really inspiring.
She's got a great story. Oh, it's good. That reminds me, I'm supposed to give Ronaldo a noogie at 12:45. I'd better go. Shoot.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.
So wait, did you actually think that girl's story was interesting?
Nope.
Right, so why aren't you being honest with Ryan?
Okay, you know how sometimes I can be a little negative or smug?
Preachy at times.
Right.
Soapboxy?
Okay, Lisa, yep. I'm trying not to do that. I'm just trying to be supportive.
Interesting. Well, I guess conformity is a small price to pay if you want to date a big, beefy football player.
So what, football's a better sport than lacrosse?
Yes, Malik.
Maybe this is what it means to be dating Ryan, right?
You know, some people's physiques lend themselves more to lacrosse, which is a lot harder than it looks.
You are embarrassing yourself, Malik.
No, you are. Fawning over football players? I'd like to see one of them make a fast break while maintaining his cradle.
Nobody knows what you're talking about, Malik. Should we? Nope, just eat your food. Don't cause a scene.